Very warm welcome to your own channel Astrologer, and in this video we are going to know about how to choose right career as per Vedic astrology. Are you finding difficulty in deciding whether business is better or job? Then do consult an experienced astrologer. Always. Astrology can help you to select right career as per planetary impacts on your life. Many times we get confused regarding choosing job or business. Like as when someone faces problem in job, then start thinking about choosing new earning source, and at that time question arises whether to do business or to find a new job. Freshers also confused regarding whether to enter in business or to do job of any kind. Many ones want to do both job and business. Through astrology we can know about which is better, job or business, and in which segment. If you want to leave your job to start a business, then it is necessary to think again and again. This is quite a difficult decision because in job a fixed income is sure, but in business there is a risk everywhere and every time. So if anyone is thinking about leaving job to do business, then it is good to think twice and also consult scholars, elders and astrologers before finalizing. It is also good to know about what type of business or work is good so that to achieve success easily. Now let's know how horoscope reading help to decide whether to do business or job. There are many things an astrologer check while doing reading for career, like is how is the 10th house in horoscope, which planets are strong in horoscope, which planets are present in income place and profit place in Kundali. How is the business house in the birth chart? What is the risk-taking capacity of a person as per planets? Is the person is creative as per stars? And many other questions. Some important things must be kept in mind before deciding about whether to do business or job. If planets are powerful enough to do business, then only it is good to enter in business. If planets are not powerful enough, then it is good to choose job for career. Before deciding about career, knowledge, experience of subject must be considered. Don't expect high return at the initial stage of job or business. There is no hard and fast rule to decide whether to do business or job. There is need of minute analysis of horoscope before taking important decisions. Do analyze your own personality before deciding about career. If you have dynamic personality, creative mind, courage, sufficient fund, ability to take risk, ability to make sound network, then you are able to enter in business segment. Otherwise, it is better to go for a job. It is also possible to enter in job or profession as per your interest if planet support. Astrologer can help a person to decide about whether government job is possible or to work in private sector is good. whether to become professional worker or to do business, whether to become social worker or to become a politician, whether to become contractor, whether speculation work is profitable or not, is teaching profession is better, is it possible to become successful advocate, what to do after retirement as per birth chart, is it possible to become celebrity as per birth chart, is medical profession is good as per Kundali. There are many people who have lost everything just after entering in business because they have taken decision in hurry. Career making is very important, and it is good to think properly while taking decision. Many factors are checked while deciding about job or business as per horoscope. Study of first house, second house, seventh house, tenth house, 11th house are checked properly. Power of planets like Mercury, Jupiter, Saturn, Sun are checked properly. Combinations of planets are also checked to know bad and good yoga present in horoscope. And most important is that whether the current period is good for business or job is also checked. So don't make hurry if you are confused. Do consult astrologer for proper reading and guidance. Do also take advice from elders and experienced persons. You will definitely get good guidance and you will be able to take right decision at right time. Hopefully in this video you have got important informations related to choosing career as per astrology. Let's meet in another video. Till then, Om Namah Shivaya.